Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to Slaughter to Prevail Conflict. This is one of their new singles. So without further ado, let's get into the video, y'all. 3, 2, 1, and go. So I'm going to redo that just because I want to know what it said. Missed it again. Oh my gosh! Well, Slaughter to Prevail back at it again with a heavy hitting breakdown. And also, I kind of like what they're doing, little descriptions of everybody, like what they're coming up to their names or whatever. That was pretty cool. But dude, and oh yeah, fun fact for all the people who don't know, Alex the Terrible is a bare knuckle boxer. Well, aside from fighting bears, he actually does fight bare knuckle, so. Yeah, we're gonna go back on that because that was the mad maimed. Yeah, dude, that was insane. Where's that black coming in? This is my new favorite Slaughter to Prevail song. Holy crap! Dude! It's like got the same intensity as Demolisher. But it's different, and I love it. This is amazing, dude.
I'm fucking full of hatred right now, and you shut the fuck up and go walk, boy.
Bro, another breakdown? Oh my gosh, dude! Holy crap! Bro, oh my gosh! Dude! That crap was insane! Okay, I know they're coming out with an album soon. The time I'm recording this is like March. It's St. Paddy's Day. But, oh my gosh, dude! I gotta turn this microphone down. I'm sorry, dude. But good gracious. Dude, that crap. That's my new favorite Slaughter to Prevail song, dude. Like, oh my gosh. It had like 4 breakdowns in that whole thing. Dude, that was just an intense and crazy song. Oh my gosh, man. Man, I hope you guys enjoyed this video because I know I did. Y'all, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Goodbye. Good night.